Should give us a fix on the Archon's ship.
Right.
Think you can figure it out?
I've been looking over the care tech we found so far. It may be a different galaxy, but physics still applies. Only so many ways of communicating across space. There. Give it a shot.
Did you connect the...
Shit, turn it off. Careful. That is a direct line to people who want to murder everyone on this ship.
Sam?
I have the coordinates. The signal points to the Tafino system.
We sure we want to do this?
I know we're still getting our feet wet, but I don't see another choice.
I knew running off to Andromeda would be dangerous, but shit. This is dangerous.
Only if we die.
Hey, Ryder. Got an encrypted message from Sid. She has news and wanted to talk to us both. Connecting the call now.
Finally! I've been waiting for hours!
So you want to tell us what this is all about?
I was listening to outpost updates and caught a message about settlers going missing.
What do you mean they're missing?
They didn't leave voluntarily. No work assignments, no mining expeditions, kidnapped. I dug around, and I think I know where they've been taken. A cave on a moon in the Ramov system. Originally an Angaran mine, I think, but they abandoned it.
I don't believe the planet you're talking about is a moon.
Whatever.
What did I tell you about getting involved?
I couldn't just do nothing.
How do we know your intel's even reliable?
It's reliable.
I trust your sister, and there's no sense in wasting time.
See? That's a Pathfinder.
Sid, just give us everything you have on this.
Already done. Could I come along? I want to help.
You know the answer to that.
Right, of course. Stay away from bad people, guns, bombs, Krogan beer.
You did good. I just want you to be safe, okay?
Yeah, yeah.
Strike team ready for deployment. Pathfinder, you have new email.
I'm picking up something. Deploying probe. Anomaly found. That's a stellar nursery. Stars are born out here.
Wow. Look at all this. The Scourge did a number here, didn't it? To think this was supposed to be the Turian home, now the exiles have taken over.
Cosmic radiation is off the charts, Ryder. You'll need to stay in the Nomad.
What good are these fancy suits if they don't block radiation?
In normal situations, they do. But this planet's magnetic field was disrupted when it cracked open. No protection from a cosmic ray tearing you apart at the molecular level.
So, stick to the Nomad.
Descent engine engaged. Good luck, Ryder.
Activating automated forward station deployment. Mining zones have been added to your nav system, Pathfinder.
No! No!
Pathfinder. This area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
So quiet here. Like the ghost of a planet.
Not even a vault could fix this.
Shit!
According to Sid's intel, that's where those settlers are being held. We should check it out.
I do not detect life in our immediate vicinity.
Let's head in, but stay sharp. My sister may have missed something in her investigations.
Looks like no one's home.
I swear, if Sid sent us on a pointless search, I'm going to drill her shin plates.
Move! Go! What the hell was that?
Did I land on you? Sorry.
So good to finally meet you. And you brought friends. That's even the Pathfinder, if I'm not mistaken. My bait worked better than expected.
The missing settlers.
Who are you? Why are you kidnapping innocents?
Innocents? They're criminals. You helped them get away from me. You think I'm gonna let that go? Get comfortable. You'll be here a while.
I need to know what you've been doing and who you've pissed off.
I don't know who that was or what she was talking about. I know better than to...
It's okay, Vetra. You don't have to cover for us. That was Merryweather. She runs a smuggling ring on Kadara. We worked for her. Vetra helped us get out of it. New lives, hiding in the outposts.
So you're helping people. There was no need for all that modesty.
It's not modesty. I didn't help anyone.
Okay, okay. You didn't help anyone.
I'm getting out of here.
We've tried. There's no way out.
There's always a way out. Ryder, you have to believe me. I've no idea what's going on. I'm going to get answers, but first we have to get out of here.
Vetra seems really agitated. It's making me doubt what really happened. I hope this all gets sorted out soon.
You said Vetra helped you. How exactly?
Some of us were trying to get off Kadara. She must have heard about it through contacts. She reached out to us, made up assignments at the outpost. That got us free. We didn't meet her in person, only over comms. Maybe it was never really her.
You think?
Anyway, we thought Merryweather would let us go. We were wrong.
There was some mention of you being a Nexus exile?
Yeah. I'm not proud of it. When we first got here, things were bad. Real bad. It was all too easy to start scapegoating the Initiative. When the revolt happened, I joined. But things aren't better on Kadara. We're out there on your own. Thanks to Vetra, I got a second chance to do things right.
I wish I knew what he was talking about.
There'll be time to talk later.
Oh, no. gonna get out of here.
Door controls are not accessible from here, Pathfinder.
There has to be a way out.
I can open the doors from my end, but they're powered down. We need to get them going again.
Your end? Who are you?
I don't like the sound of this, Ryder.
Just get those doors some power!
It appears functional.
No way to know until we try. Now we just have to get this power flowing to that door. That cable's not going to get power to that door. This might connect the door to the generator.
And there you go! Oh, crud. Hacking the door tripped a silent alarm. If the guards see Galloway and the others, they're dead. We gotta hide them. The storage room!
Everyone, in here!
I'm directing security cam footage to that panel. You'll be able to see the guards coming. If you wait till they go by, you could surprise them.
What the hell? Where are the prisoners?
Are they gone? Is it safe?
They didn't see you. Stay here, and we'll take care of them.
That took care of him. We should check this colonist. You're okay.
Is everyone okay?
Sidera Nix, you've been pretending to be me, haven't you?
How did you...
Think I don't recognize my own tricks? And stop using my voice!
Sorry. It was just easier to get things done when people thought I was you. You know, because you have contacts and stuff.
Sid!
So you didn't help us, just like you said. It was...
Yeah, my kid sister.
Give your sister some credit, Vetra. This wasn't exactly easy to pull off.
Ryder, don't encourage her. Sid, I know you're in the facility somewhere. Get back in your shuttle and return to the Nexus.
But I can help you get everyone out of here.
You hacked a door without checking for safeguards. That's help we don't need.
So walk me through it. I got eyes on the base.
Ryder?
She's your sister.
Great. Thanks for the backup. Fine, Sid. You can help, but follow my instructions and don't get creative.
We'll stay put and follow you when it's safe.
Don't want to get caught in the crossfire.
The sooner we get going, the better. Sid'll alert us if anything's headed our way.
Head down the corridor, through the mess hall. That's quickest.
Before we go farther, are you in a safe spot?
Yeah, I'm tapped into their system from outside. Shuttle's well hidden. Trust me, I know what I'm doing.
Did you know your sister was messing about impersonating you?
Do you think I would have let her if I knew? This explains a bunch of the strange reactions I've gotten from some of my associates. Shit, I have no idea what else she's done in my name.
Sid, can you see the colonists?
Yes, they're playing it safe, keeping the corners. I'll keep...
Sid, we're going to need you to hack into systems to cause a disruption.
Right.
Only one. Get in and get out. Too much messing around and they'll track you down.
I can send a surge of power to that generator.
The electrical discharge from that could take out some of them. Ryder?
Overload that generator as I walk through the door.
You got it. Did you really have to kill them all?
Would you prefer they went after your friends?
No, but... never mind. Take that passageway next. It'll take you through... huh. It looks like a bunch of cages.
What the hell is happening? Who's messing with security? Why are the feeds down? Someone answer me!
That's a lot of animals.
They could be training them as a security measure. If they're still feral, they could soften up those guards for us. Then again, they might also attack us.
I don't think we need any help with this.
That thing was so big. You guys were amazing. Anyway, you should head through the workshop next. That's the direct way out.
There's a rat in the system. I want this rat caught. Double the rations for anyone that does it.
Galloway, you guys still doing okay?
Cleared this place out good, Ryder. No trouble so far.
That armor will be trouble if the pilot gets inside.
It's plugged into the network for maintenance. I can disable its systems. I could dump out whatever's in those tanks.
That stuff cuts right through shields. If we're not careful, that'll hurt both them and us. Looks like you've got loads of options.
Release the gas.
Okay, but be careful. I can't control where the gas goes.
Why I never wanted you involved in the things I did. You can't have excitement and adventure if you can't handle pain and blood.
Well, I guess it's straight through the door next.
Sid, what do we have coming up? Sid?
Looks like...
Sid?
I think someone found my shuttle. I can hear. I think I gotta... Oh no!
Sid! Sid, come in! They found her! They're gonna kill her! Why'd you have to go be the hero, Sid? Stupid, so stupid.
It's better to try to be a hero than do nothing.
If trying gets her killed, I'm gonna kill her. You know what I mean. I think I can trace Sid's signal. Should take us to her. No time to waste, but we have to be careful. They have my sister. Watch out! They're coming straight for us!
Talk to your sister about all this?
Oh, you have no idea!
You're the one that's been killing my people!
I didn't kill anyone! I don't even know how to shoot a gun!
You want your rat veteran, Nyx? You come to me!
Help!
Think carefully about your next move, Pathfinder.
That explodes, it takes you out too.
You won't let that happen.
Petra.
It's going to be okay. We're gonna get you out of this.
Come on. That's a kid you got there. She's not a threat, let her go.
She hacked my security. She's as tall as you are. Guns on the ground.
Kill all of them!
Sid! Get down! Stay down! Don't worry, Sid! Everything's gonna be okay!
Warfare with the thugs taking up position!
Got him in my sight!
Security here!
bother paying them!
All right? Are you hurt?
I'm fine. I think.
Let's get you to your shuttle. Are you all right? Are you hurt?
I think I'm okay.
Help's on the way. We're all good, thanks to you.
I didn't mean for any of this. I'm sorry, okay?
You can't just mess around with people from Kadara. They're dangerous.
These guys wanted to start over, not be exiles anymore. No one else was giving them a chance, so I thought, I can do that. I can help.
These are good people who made bad choices. Your sister did the right thing.
She still should have talked to me. I don't want you hurt. There are ugly sides to what I do, and you shouldn't have to deal with them.
You started out when you were my age, and you managed okay?
That wasn't by choice. You saw what we did here. This isn't all fun and games, Sid.
Yeah, I was shocked at first, but I understand now, and I can handle it.
I don't want you to have to.
Whatever. I'm going back to the Nexus, like you wanted.
That was intense. Are you all right?
Fine. I just need some time to think. Hey, at least the settlers are safe. Thanks for helping me out with this, Ryder. Can we just get moving now?
Activating automated forward station deployment. Mining zones in this region are available, Pathfinder. I've added them to your nav system.
Shit! Shit! Shit!
Suvi Anwar is correct. Cosmic radiation is unusually high on this planet, likely an effect of the scourge.
Let's say I just walked out into it. What would happen?
Cosmic rays would penetrate the molecules of your DNA. Terminal cancer is highly likely.
Suddenly, I'm thankful for the Nomad. Sam, what is that?
A mining dome, Pathfinder. You should be able to exit the Nomad once inside.
What about the crazy space radiation?
The dome structure prevents cosmic rays from entering. Mining zones have been added to your nav system, Pathfinder.
Enemies!
Exposure to the surface radiation will kill you, Pathfinder. I do not advise leaving the Nomad. Hazardous radiation detected. Please remain in the Nomad. Hazardous radiation detected. Please remain in the Nomad. Mm-hmm. Hazardous radiation detected. Please remain in the Nomad. Hazardous radiation. Hazardous radiation detected. Please remain in the Nomad.